Super mutant, huh? Let's go ahead and switch to my assault rifle here. What the fuck just hit me? No, really, what? I was at full health, wasn't I? God damn it. Let's do this again, but this time let's not die. Let them come to us. No point in going out there and dying, you know? Is the fucker dead yet? Jesus. Dog meat? Okay, which one of you is not dead? Okay. This asshole over here. Are my bullets just really weak because they're going far? Is that what this is? I'm getting 2x the damage for sneak attacks, but... Where's dog meat at, by the way? Crap. Ow. Damn it. You get him? Nope. He was on the ground. Good job, dog meat. Kill you eventually, man. Well, not with this gun because it's empty now. That was close. Probably. Fuck, am I gonna get shot at now? Oh! Fuck me, dude! What the fuck was that? Did they just try to throw a fucking nuke at me? Oh shit! Incoming! Fuck me. Just gonna pack it up. Bob and weave. Trees save me. Where are these little bastards at? Oh, fuck. Wait. Shit. I got a board! The weaker one. And where's dog meat at, by the way? Crap. Not gonna be able to take him out very easily anyway. Fuck, I just see dog meat over there. Okay. If dog meat's down. Fuck. Not gonna be able to take him down. Nope. Not like I am now. Go over this way. Hey, Protectron. Are you friendly?
Interfering with a law enforcement robot is a felony.
Okay. If I can get that super mutant to come over here, I might be able to Yeah. You go, please, officer. Police officer, help me! I need to get some health in me, though. Inventory. Aid. Some carrots. Corn. Eat that grilled rat roach. There we go. There's dog meat. Dog meat! Hey! There's a soup mutant near you. He's right to your right. Okay, good talk. I'm going to sleep an hour so I can do a little save here.
Move along, citizen.
I need your help. What'd you find, boy? What is it? Oh, a snub-nosed revolver and skull fragments. I should probably turn this on. Okay. So you found just something weird. Okay. Good job, dog meat. Proud of you. Shit. Okay. On a positive note, I have a bunch of frickin' bobby pins.
Got it.
Fuck. Get out of here. Wait. No! Don't drink the water, goddammit. That's a super mutant brute. Wait, Greentop Nursery was under attack again? Fuck me. And I failed to defend us, so that means everyone there's dead now. God damn it, am I fucking militing this bad, really? Holy fuck. There. That asshole's dead. There's someone else here, though. What's that over there? Just, okay. This is caution. I'm being cautious, but I don't know what I'm being cautious of. There's still that fucking, like, there's still that one guy around here. I know it. Just not sure where the fuck he's at. The one who was basically unkillable with my current weaponry. Fuck. All right. How do you know I'm a human? Don't be a dick. Oh. 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 Oh, yeah, there he is. If I had a nuke, I would just fucking nuke your ass, but I don't. Alright, keep low. Keep low, dog meat. Okay, which one's which? That was just a super mutant. That one is a... That looks like it's a... Institute weapon right there. Boop! You say that, but... Fuck me. If I get a little more distance here. Shit. Let's see. Dogman, I need you to move. Thank you, buddy. Trying to go for some headshots here, do a little more damage per shot. Come on. Fucker's almost dead. There we go. Got him. I just need to kill the big one, which is going to take an even longer time, because he's an asshole. Of course he mutated. Why the fuck wouldn't he? Healing little bastard. Come on. Come on. Stop it. I'll kick your ass, sir. Come on. Don't you fucking mutate on me either, buddy. Or I'll be real upset. Ha ha! Victory is mine. And quick save. Alright, let's eat some of this, I think down here I have heavier shit, like, Yeah, red scorpion steak. Weighs an entire fucking pound. It's crazy. Alright. Yeah. Cool. Alright, let's go grab that guy's gun. Looks like he was, Fuck. This is bad. I didn't expect to beat another freaking super mutant. Or another two super mutants. Holy shit. Are you kidding me? Oh my god, there's the legendary butcher.
Perfect.
I'm not sure what I just picked up. But, oh fuck. Well, rip scribe. Not being hunted anymore, that's good. That's good. Alright, what was that gun? Let me take a look at that real quick. Mighty Institute Rifle. 20%, 25% more damage, but the damage that it does is 22, so that's like it does 27 damage? Right? 27-ish? I don't know. Anyhow. Go ahead and do a quick save. Need to listen to the holotape I just got there, I think. And then, okay, which one's which? That's the, butcher. This is the super mutant. Let's take him out first. Fuck, he moved. Here we go. Super mutant is dead. Get the butcher down. Oh, fuck, there's another one on the left. What is he? Oh, he's a butcher too. But he's not legendary. Crap, I can't shoot through that gap. Dog meat. Hey, dog meat.
Yo.
Go get him. There. Go get him! Go get him, boy! Did not mean to jump there. Okay, sidestep. We're going to go ahead and use some aid here. Because, shit's deadly, yo. There we go. Go ahead and side back step in here. And crap. There we go. Hitting him again. Good. Yeah. I think dog meat's on the scene. Get him, dog meat! There's just a new one! Motherfucker mutated again. What the fuck? Damn it. I'm gonna be out of ammunition before I can kill this guy. That's gonna happen. Need some more health. Jesus Christ. This is why I don't have ammunition. I was firing little bursts of three, I think. That way I hit every shot. Come on. Crap. He jumped up too high. I was starting to miss him. Don't you fucking run away. God damn it, are you kidding me? Ah! Fucker's gonna mutate now. Don't wanna fucking kill you yet. Where's your buddy at? Okay, that's interesting. I don't wanna deal with you. Where the fuck did he go? There? I see his ass. Okay. Let's go down a little bit further. Ah, the fuck? Oh, fuck me. We're in for a ride. One bullet left. Good job, dogmeat. I blew his ass. This is the legendary item I get. Does more damage the lower your health is. Well, that's adorable. But it also fucking hurt like a motherfucker to get. What weapon did he have? It was some shotgun, right? It was a... No, it was one of these. And he was fucking doing that much damage? Jesus Christ. Good golly. There's no way I have enough ammunition to take down another one of those things. Not with my current weapons, anyway. I mean, I can try. Let's go ahead and see where he's at. There he is. Go ahead and do a save real quick. If I have a few tries, I can get away if I do end up dying, but... Crap, just gained radiation. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Fuck, where'd he go? Did he go back up? Or down? Up or down? There he is. Shit. I'm doing a decent amount of damage. I mean, it's not great, but it's not that bad either. It's just that it's really slow because I have to do it one bullet at a time. You know what I mean? On a positive note, I am getting through all this random meat that I have. Just burn a hole in my bag, pocket, whatever the hell it would be. Shit. Maybe regen so slowly. But I wish I had some of that agility now, huh? How you doing, dog meat? Holding up? Said you're not fucking doing a damn thing. So the one downside with having a close range companion. Yeah, domed his ass. And his body's fallen, so I don't have to go all the way up there. Perfect. Let me, eat some shit, though. It's a missile launcher. Wonder glue! Perfect. Not that. Fire extinguisher. Could always use some of those. Not sure if that was his body though. Oh nope, it just it's right there. Okay. I don't know if those chunks were his. I'll have to find out. At least the one that had the missile launcher didn't try to fucking shoot me with it. I might have been dead. Yep, he had the missile launcher. It'd be the scribe. There we go.
Nurse, it's been 2 hours since the paladin left. My leg, I can't stop bleeding. The bullet must have hit an artery. Francis, if you get this, I hope you made it back to Aslan in time. There's nothing.
Investigate the bunker. Luckily, I already have that pegged. Anyhow, access code 429A. Secure door control. Open door. Let's go ahead and back up out of here. I'm gonna get shot.
Freeze. One more step and I'll blow your damn head off.
Cool it, old man.
Who sent you? How did you get in here?
He's real paranoid. I'll go with easy now.
Easy now. I don't want any trouble.
Then what do you want? Who are you working for? How did you find me?
He's real paranoid. Distress signals.
I followed the distress beacons left by your team. Their holotapes led me here.
The others? What happened to them?
Give the holotags.
They're dead, Paladin. I recovered their tags.
You did? Thank you. This really means a lot to me. I tried to go back for them, you know. There was nothing I could do, not alone, but I'd hoped you'd been through a lot to find me. I should give you something. I've collected a lot over the years. Technology, odds and ends. If you see anything you want, take it.
I'm glad to help.
I'm glad I was able to help.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
I wonder if that's like the extent of the Brotherhood stuff. Because if it is, I'm rather disappointed. Oh yeah, leveled up! Anyhow, I'm gonna take all this shit now.
Heads up.
Dog meat, you need to move. You need to go, get out of here! He wants to play and shit, but I can't. I'm trying to loot things. Looting takes priority. No! Yep. Shit. Well, at least Dog Meat took that for me. Thank you, Dog Meat. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Gonna go ahead and eat some more rat meat. Gotta reload. Bobbin and weaving. He threw a grenade at me. Motherfucker. Where's your friend at? Over there? Cool. Gonna eat some more meat. Yeah. Oh, wait. Shit, that was stuff that was not cooked. Crap. Indeed. Well, that's what they all say, but here I stand, motherfucker. Oh man. Like I knew I wasn't gonna hit him right there, but I fired anyway. What the fuck is wrong with me? Yeah? You want a fucking melee? Let's do this. Yeah. You shit on. Hey, Dog Meat, you okay, buddy? You're doing a fine job there, man. Hey, buddy. You okay? Yeah, you're fine. Detected, huh? Oh, it's not. It's actually gunfire, okay. Yeah, I'm taking all your shit. Yeah, ow, fuck. Dick? Get out of here. What are you doing? Lagging. Hold up. I need some health. Okay. Bodies everywhere. Hey, it's Brotherhood of Steel. Awesome. Come at me, you godless heathen. Get him, dog meat. Get him so I can beat the shit out of his ass. Oh god, no! Ouch. That was my bad. Oh fuck. Hi guys. I'm really glad I moved. Holy fuck. Good. Good though. Found more.
Wait there.
Oh shit, that was a little loud. Nothing, dog meat. I'm fine. Really glad I found some actual Brotherhood of Steel members, not like a fucking one guy up north, which is like, the entire time, you know? Alright. I guess I can put that away. Yeah, I didn't wanna. Thank you. Hold on, I'll talk to you in a second, Paladin. I just wanna search around for some stuff. Fuck you, man. Oh no! Okay, never mind. That was a roamer. You doing okay, man? It's my stuff now. What's up?
Excuse me. We appreciate the assistance, civilian. What's your business here?
So I like, I don't know. Trying to survive? I guess?
I'm just trying to survive out here. Like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those sparrows? I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
I don't know. I'm gonna go with wild questions.
Do all these questions really matter? After all, I helped you fight those pharaohs.
You make a fair point. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly in a fight. If you want to continue bitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
Yeah.
I'll continue to help. You owe me an explanation first.
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel.
Yeah.
Over there is Scribe Halo and Knight Reese.
Knight Reese.
But I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call with Superiors, but the signal is too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may.
Proceed, Halo.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet systems, and it contains the technology we need, the deep range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
Yeah.
Time to waste.
Let's get moving. Outstanding.
Hold on. What? Okay, he's got to speak to him again. Paladin.
Paladin.
Ready to move out?
Yeah.
Ready? Outstanding. Follow me. And try not to lag behind.
I got your back. You two play nice. God damn it. Look away. Look back. Nope. There we go. That took a little while. The Paladin broke the door. He was so excited to keep moving. Well, ready to go in? Oh yeah, let me go first, I guess. You know, whatever. Whatever works, hombre. Fancy. I mean, it would have been fancy, but now it's just like, shit.
It was corporations like this that were the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing cash, and ignoring the damage they've done.
Yeah. Greed, you know.
It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
I see that.
Damn it. I was hoping to avoid this. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
What's the Institute?
What's the Institute?
They're a group of scientists who went underground when the Great War started. Spent the last few decades littering the Commonwealth with their technological nightmares.
Synth? Isn't that the same as robot?
They're an abuse of technology created by the Institute. Abominations meant to improve upon humanity. It's unacceptable. They simply can't be allowed to exist.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out.
Hold up, pause though. Real talk? Like, let me loot, okay? Don't wander off on your own. I want to search their bodies and stuff, man. I want to make sure nothing is unturned here. I think this terminal works. It does. I'm gonna do things. Wait for me. Engine core accident. Turrets. It's just mail. Never mind. Turrets on control. Personality mode. Let's go ahead and do. Let's see. I think Fire Brigade might be best. Fire Brigade has cryogenic things on their stuff here. Alright. I don't know if those are protect drones that were here, but there might be more, so if there were, I might be able to get some backup. You know what I mean? I doubt it, because that wouldn't be near as fun, but whatever. Vacuum tube. Sweet. Bottle caps.
Looks like a dead end.
See if you can find a way to get that door open.
I'm gonna recommend.
How the fuck was a mop in a trash can? Find a way to open the door. Well, let me just be amazing. How about that one? Let's see. You're standing in a bucket, sir. Don't know if you know that. What do we have over here? Discarded auto-eject work log. Well, that alarm clock too. How about that? Globe folder. Let's see. What else we got here? Lab assistant terminal. Alright, lab assistant terminal. Let's go. Lab analyst. I'm sorry. All terminal and mainframe passwords will be changed on a monthly basis. Okay. Automated password change. Y3N. Doodle doodle doodle. Lab controls. What do we got? Okay. Secure door controls. Open door.
We may have a problem.
Over there!
You don't say.
Destruction of fellow Sith.
We're clear.
Jesus, dude. Shock baton? They had shock baton. Motherfucker, I'm overweight now. Why? Why must I be a dog meat?
Heads up.
Buddy. Buddy old pal. It's time for you to carry some stuff for me. Jesus, so many fucking pistols. My junk. Talking about my junk. Here you go, buddy. Yeah, you're fierce, aren't you? Time to loot some more stuff! Yeah! Antifreeze bottle, cabinets, and other stuffs. Yeah. Paladin, you fucking ouch. Hold up. Need some health. Ah, crap. I just got radiation. Where'd I get shot from? The fuck? The hell? Alright, well, if he's going that way, I'm gonna go ahead and take a look around the area. I like that I can come down that way.
Could be our final stop.
Should be. That's what they all say. Should be our final stop, and then, you know, end up going for another fucking 2 hours, and shit's crazy, yo.
Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out in this section.
That's why we have lights. If you got a fucking helmet, you could, you know, just use your light, but apparently you don't like helmets.
Look at this place. It's grinds you have a field day.
Would they? I mean, that's just a rocket, right? I don't know.
The transmitter should be in the control room at the top of the floor. It looks like the elevators are dead. We'll have to keep heading down for now and find a way to get the facility's power back online.
You should point me to a fucking terminal. I got this.
There has to be a power backup system somewhere. Scout the maintenance area off the main chamber. I'll remain here. Watch our backs.
Ramirez, do everything! Damn. Looks like I can't shoot through that and just get in that way. Power is out. Of course it is. Okay, these buttons. Take junk jet.
Perfect.
What the fuck is this? What? Does it it shoots junk? I don't know how I feel about that, because some junk is really fucking expensive. Press R to load items into the junk jet. Technician's log. Adjustable wrench. Fuck, I'm overweight. I think if I click that button, he would die. Right? And that's what, like, the engine is, right? Okay, let's see here. I see. Facilities terminal.
Sweet.
It's so weird. Alert, engine core is operating on emergency power. To conserve energy, all non-critical systems and operations have been suspended. Power options. Engine core operating emergency power. To conserve energy, all non-critical systems and operations have whatever. Start auxiliary generators. Cool.
Engine core power restored.
Go ahead and just yank this thing real quick.
Thermal engine fueled, primed, and standing by for your command. Be warned. Primary sensors command accepted. Commencing 5 second countdown. 5, 4.
Wow, this is not even a second.
You are down to 3.
Hey, Paladin, you shut up. Get the fuck out of there.
2.
Paladin, get out of there.
I must end your existence. 1.
There's the Paladin. Paladin, get the fuck out! I mean, to be fair, you should have had a warning. Is he okay?
Test firing completed with an efficiency rating of 96.
Optional. Assess his condition.
Percent.
Shh, shh. That was a dick move.
Oh my god! Are you alright? Got cooked by those flames. Thanks to my power armor, I'm still in one piece.
Good.
The important thing is that we're still alive. We have a way to get to the transmitter. Let's go.
I made them all my bitches. Gonna take their guns.
Going down.
Yeah, damn right you are. Coming, Paladin.
Going up.
Dogmeat, you can run. I have faith in you. If I click it again, will it go up higher?
Going down.
Really?
Going up.
I'd really kind of hope that it would. Don't look at me like that. You know what you did. I'd really hoped it would, Oh, wait. Is this a different floor? Shit. How much am I carrying, by the way? Oh, fucking way too goddamn much. Holy shit. Let's go! I'm gonna have to leave their, Oh, thank god it doesn't fucking weigh anything.
Take the service elevator.
This is your rifle plus, though, man. I want their fucking fusion stuff. Fusion cells. Very important. Was I already here before? I don't remember. Engine core terminal. After I, Okay, let's go. Let's get the fuck out. Nyo. Doot, doot. Do. You coming, Paladin? I'm going without you.
Going up.
Let's go. Nice of you two to join me. Only took you guys like an hour. God. Alright. Let's go before my buff out wears off.
Let's move out.
What'd you find, boy? Fuck. Lag. Wait for it. What'd you find? What'd you find? Cool. I'm gonna go ahead and pick that up too. And, oh, fuck. Fuck.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
Yeah. Smoother?
Smoother? I thought we did fine. We're both alive and the transmitter's been secure. There's no need to scrutinize the details.
That's a team.
I thought we worked well as a team. Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle.
Fuck.
May it serve you well in battle.
But I have to carry stuff now. Critical shots do double damage and the critical meter fills 50% faster. Cool. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome, civilian. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier.
I am a soldier.
There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world. So, what do you say?
I mean, like, yeah.
I'd be honored to join.
That's what I wanted to hear. Meet me back at the police station, and we'll discuss the details.
Yeah, now I'm fucking too overweight to run, you motherfucker. Thanks for the fucking gun!